Welcome to 2minEnglish.com, teaching you English through 2-minute lessons.
In this lesson, you will learn how to talk about alternative and clean energy.
Sometimes I'm afraid of these wind farms. Don't you think those large fans will break if a hurricane comes?
Don't think of crazy things like that. They're way too heavy and too strong to be blown over by the hurricane.
I was just wondering. It seems we have no electricity problems now, though.
Thanks to renewable energy.
By the way, why is it called renewable energy?
Because this energy is created by natural sources like the sun and the wind, which are not exhausted when they're used.
They don't produce any pollution either, right?
Correct. That's why they're also called clean energy.
Hans, what are you doing on the roof?
I'm installing a solar panel roof. Goodbye, power bills.
You mean you'll put solar panels on your roof?
Yep. My roof tiles were old anyway.
Great idea, but what about the rainy season?
That'll be fine. I didn't disconnect the power cables.
So you'll use both. Man, I should get a solar roof too.
Of course you should. You'll save money and help the environment.
Billy, have you noticed there's something different about the city?
You're right. It feels a bit livelier than before.
What's different?
I think it has something to do with the taxis.
Taxis?
The new mayor ordered all taxis and public transport to use clean fuels that do not produce much pollution.
Thanks to the mayor, the city doesn't stink of oil or smoke anymore.
The electricity bill is killing me. They're going to raise the rates again.
I think it's better to switch to alternative energies.
You mean solar energy?
For us, yes. But there are other types too, like nuclear power and wind power.
Yeah, I heard that they are also extracting energy from the ocean and seas.
That's right. They can even make energy from garbage.
That'll really help us control pollution.
Sometimes I'm afraid of these wind farms. It seems we have no electricity problems now, though. They don't produce any pollution either, right?
I'm installing a solar panel roof.
Man, I should get a solar roof too.
You'll save money and help the environment. I think it's better to switch to alternative energies. But there are other types too, like nuclear power and wind power.
That'll really help us control pollution.